Welcome back, guys, to Let's Play Legend of Dragoon. We fell off the ghost ship last time, and now we are in the town of whatever it is. Right, we can now go to the next town and take Pete and his mum with us. Okay, we can't do anything yet, so let's move off anyway. Dart. Alright, let's do it. Oh, fuck. Don't get a lot of experience, really, for doing some of this stuff. Which is, can get quite annoying. Oh. Right, what's this over here? What have they got? I think they've got some new So I'm going to save the game. Things seem to be going alright. So I think in this kind of bit of the game, I think it's alright, because the frame rate isn't dropping too much. It's running at a steady 30 frames, which for a PS1 game is pretty fucking good. Place. Alright, so they're alright. Need to find the weapon shop though. Where's the hotel? Sorry, I've been skipping things and not been paying attention to what I'm doing. I've just been kind of like in my own world the last sort of few minutes. Great story in this game, and it's a shame they don't bring out a remastered version, or they were going to be our second one out, but it, unfortunately Sony cancelled it, which is really fucking annoying. Unfortunately, I need to make sure that I actually can survive the next thing. So I'm actually going to change up my party here. I'm going to have Kongol and Albert, because Kongol is also high HP and Albert's the highest, well, with the exception of, actually no, Hashel's the highest. But what I want with Albert, I need to make sure he has I need his protection, like his guards thing for his dragoon. I need to find the weapon store, because I think there are some weapons we can equip. Where is the fucking shop where you can buy fucking weapons? Sell some stuff that I don't need. I don't need that. Enough for that. Alright, so it looks like we have to now go and go through the underground cavern. I know there's a boss battle coming up, so I'm actually going to call this a video. I'm going to sort out, the screen, like off screen, just sort out a few things. So thank you guys for watching, and thank you once again for watching. I'll see you next time. Ta-ta for now.